become cognitively impaired somewhat.
Stealing Your Sleep, Thursday at 11 on News 9 Tonight.